making a design of a bottle, but before that what all I need a reference. That means what type of bottle basically I'll be making with the help of techniques. For example, this is a kind of bottle I want, but definitely I came to know the design, the outer part of this bottle. Now I can draw this bottle with proper details, eye levels and techniques. What all I wanted, the basic idea of what design like I'm going to make the bottle off. First of all, after measuring the length and width of the bottle, I make a rectangle. Now draw a center line in this box, and please divide this bottle into different parts where some major changes are taking place. For example, first part would be for this cap, second for these curves. Then it's going straight, then there is a curve inside, then again this is flat and the base. So there are few levels, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 and 6, majorly 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 levels are there as far as curves are concerned. We'll draw them according to the eye level. First of all, we divide this box into 5 levels. First was for this cap, for example. This is the area for the cap. Then for the curves, basically what we have to do, we have to measure these levels, these gaps, if we want to make the accurate shape of the bottle. We need to measure these levels. We must divide this rectangle into accurate ratio, but for now I'm giving you just an example how to create the accurate shape by using this technique. One for cap, say this is the second part for the shoulder part, curves. Then the third level for straight lines, and again this for the curve inside, again the straight part. Say this is for the straight lines. Now we start constructing the next level. I have to draw a cap of the bottle, then mark from the center. Take each side, take equal gap each side, left hand side and the right hand side. Mark it first. Say this is the cap. Then I have curves. Then I have the straight level, straight lines. Then I have curves inside, then mark equal gap both the sides. These marks are for the center of this curve. Then straight. This is the 2D shape of the bottle. Now, by using curves from the accurate eye level, we can convert it into 3D shape, right? If, as I told you in the previous class, if we assume this bottle stop, say if this top of the bottle is visible this much and obviously the base would be more open as compared to the top, that's for sure. If the face of this cap is say 40% open of its own circle, then obviously the base of this bottle would be say 60 or 70 or 80% of its circle. Sizes are different in width, but I'm talking about the face, how much the face would remain open. Its own circles, let's try to get my point, not 80% of this. This levels circles 80%. Now, if the circle here is this, then 80% of this, and if here the circle is of this size here, then 40% of this circle would come here, appear here. Width doesn't matter here. What I want, the face of the cap, if it's 40%, then as compared to this face, the base must be somewhere around 70 or 80% open, right? So these curved lines will appear accordingly, and at different levels these curved lines would appear a bit round. Reason being, if this is 40% and if this is 80%, then the ratio will keep increasing. If here it is 40, then it would be 50 here. 45 here, 50 here, 60 here, 70 here, and 80% here. Again, what I mean, the curve will appear according to the size of this oval. what I need to open the face of this oval. For example, here, if this is 60%, then what I mean by 60% is I have to open the face from 60 to 40 to 60. Say this much. This much face would open. Then the curve would appear accordingly. 70%, I mean, and 80%, a bit more round. Means if this is 40, 45, 50, 60, 70 and 80, it's getting flat, it's getting round here. So this technique you must keep always in mind. Whatever your eye level is, doesn't matter how much the face is open of any object, the base of that particular object would be much open. Now we can make the curves here. For top, if I am making this 40% of this cap, the oval, then 45 roundness. If this is 50, this is 60, this is 70, increase the gap. This is 80, or say this much 80, then simply connect these lines. And the base. You got my point? This is the way things are handled when it comes to the round shape of that object and the eye levels of that object. Thank you.